Let's look at this question. A fly is sitting inside a hemispherical cage right on the center of its base. In its attempt to escape from the cage, it flies towards the hemispherical surface at an angle of 60 degrees with respect to the horizontal. And on hitting the hemispherical surface, it turns and flies parallel to the base for the longest distance possible before hitting the curved surface again. Then it turns and returns to the original position by flying at an angle 60 degrees with respect to the horizontal. Instead of thinking in terms of a cage or a 3D figure, I'm thinking in terms of a circle, a semicircle. This is where the fly would be initially, and it is flying at an angle of 60 degrees. Then it is flying parallel to the base. If these two lines are parallel, this is also 60 degrees. And then she's again flying to the base. Again, this is 60 degrees. This line is parallel, so this will be 60. This will be 60. So the distance, you get an equilateral triangle here. The distance traveled by the B is 3 times the radius. The distance traveled by the B is 3 times, or the fly, is 3 times the radius. Now, we are told the volume of the hemisphere is this. So, 2 by 3 into 22 by 7 into R cubed is equal to 19404. Okay, let's cancel stuff out. I can get 2 cancelled from here. What do I get? I think I can reach an answer C right now, because if R cube is whatever the number you get here, that will get multiplied by 21. So cube root, and all the options are in integral form only. So R should be equal to 21, but I can't agree to that right now. Let me solve it completely. If I divide it by 2, I get 9. Then I get how much? 147, then 0, then 2. Okay, I can divide this by 22 straight away. So I get 4. 88 is gone, so 90. Again, 4, 2, 441. Yes, R cube is equal to 21 into 21 into 21. So R should be equal to 21. The radius turns out to be 21. We finally needed the distance traveled by the fly, which is 3R. So the answer should be option C, 63.